Here's the sower, Michael Guido, of Meta, Georgia, with a seed for the garden of your heart.
Little Peter slipped into his father's office and was splashing drops of ink on his father's blotter. "Look, Dad," he said when he entered the room, "if you splash ink on your blotter, it grows into big circles." "Yes," he answered, "and it ruins my blotter." What a picture of bad habits. They delight, but they dirty. They glow, but they grow. They don't beautify, they blemish. And if not corrected, they control. The Bible says, anyone willing to be corrected is on the pathway to life. Anyone refusing has lost his chance in life.
A Seed from the Sower has originated from the studios of the Guido Evangelistic Association, Meta, Georgia.